Hello everybody, welcome back to more Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Explorers of Sky. In the last episode, we were foreshadowed of Team Skull's attempt to get back at us. In this episode... Okay, Pokemon. Time to get to work. Hooray!
So, why are they gonna pick on us when it's the Guildmaster they have an issue with?
Because they said it themselves, man. It's because we're weak. Also, Chatot said, I have an errand for you two.
An errand?
Yes, an errand. Go to Kecleon Market. Ask the owners if they plan to stock perfect apples.
Oh. You want us to ask if they'll stock perfect apples? At Kecleon Market? We should find out if they plan to sell what? Okay.
Spark, you sure love repeating people's instructions to you, don't you? Just like that time when we were in the cave and I was telling you everything. But that made sense because I didn't actually say it.
Exactly.
this time, Chatsaw straight up said, go do this. And was like, just repeat it all. All right, correct. The guild storage holds many perfect apples, or at least it can. But the guildmaster raids the storage when we're not looking and uses up our supply. You know what happens if the guildmaster is deprived of his perfect apples, but having to search for a fresh load of them is always a chore. Sending an exploration team to Apple Woods when the supply runs out is just too much work.
So if Kecleon Market starts stocking perfect apples, we could go buy them.
Precisely.
Okay. We'll go visit the Kecleon Market.
Great. Way to take charge. Yay! That's our mission for today. Go talk to Kecleon and see if he could...
Cypher.
Yeah, there was a Cypher there.
Cypher in his
I was confused for a second. I was like, what did you say? Did you say Cypher? Like, what?
No, Cypher.
Yeah. And then I saw the Cypher and I was like, oh, Cypher. That's what he was talking about. Dusknoir! Hey.
Isn't that... Hello there. You're from the guild, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, we're Team Kua.
We work
at the guild. It's great to meet you. So what are you doing in town, Dusknoir, sir? Shopping? No, simply enjoying a chat.
Oh, Kecleon. I thought you were gonna read everything because I was like, oh god, Spark Flare's on. I'm gonna let him read everything. And then Kecleon came and I was like, oh, my turn. I hailed him down. The great Dusknoir is so very famous. We started a conversation, and what a surprise talk. What a surprising talk. The great Dusknoir is so worldly and wise. I'm thoroughly impressed.
I guess the rumors are true. Dusknoir, sir, you really must be as knowledgeable as they say.
May I ask, Spark, what I can do for you? Have you come to shop, or yes? Find merchandise, find wares. I have apple for you.
You just turned it off. We came to ask for you something today, not shop. You see...
I see. Perfect apples. I am sorry to disappoint you. We have no plans to stock perfect apples. I don't even know what accent this is anymore. I just stumped all over my words like, this is his voice now.
Oh, alright. That's too bad. Chada will be disappointed with these news.
Azurill, hurry! Wait for me! The Meryl and Azurill brothers. Well, hello to you both. Oh, hi, Kecleon brothers. Oh, and Team Kua too.
What's up? What's the rush?
You know how we've been looking for our lost item?
Lost item? Do you mean the same one you were looking for before? My mind blanked when I saw my chat box go up.
I heard your phone vibrate, so I imagine that something caught your attention.
Yeah, I'm trying to know what area code 212 is.
What? Why?
Because that's who it called me.
Oh, okay. Yes, an item called Water Float.
A water float? Now that is a quite precious item.
Yes, that's why we've been looking hard for it a long time. And then someone said they saw a water float on the beach. What is wrong with us today? God damn it! We just can't read anymore! We're rushing to the beach now! Oh no.
Oh no.
Juicy tidbit. Oh, could be useful for a plan. We'll bring the chief up to speed, then get the jump on them. Somebody text me? Is someone texting me now too? Someone called you and now someone's texting me? Why? It's a YouTube video, I don't care! Why are you texting me in the middle of recording? I also didn't start my timer! What is wrong with me? Jesus Christ! This episode sucks! On my precious Explorers of Sky Let's Play? How dare you, Fang Shaman!
It's only been like three episodes.
God!
That's excellent. It's great that it's finally turned up. I can't. My cheeks are from laughing.
Yes! Yep. Come on, Azura. Let's go quick. Yep.
Yep, yep.
Yep, yep.
I was wondering how those little brothers were doing with their item search. Good for them. Looks like they found it.
I am curious, though, about what this video was sent to me. I keep looking back at my phone. I was like, maybe I could go sneak and check what it is. I've never heard of a water float. What purpose does it serve? A water float is an item specifically for Azuril. It can be... Oh, wait, you're Dusknoir. Ha ha! I'm sorry, go!
It can be attained only by trading precious treasures again and again. As such, it is said to be an exceedingly rare item.
Oh, I'm awesome. Guys, that's so. Our line of work is buying and selling, but we have never heard of it. It must be exceedingly rare. To sell such a rare item, I'm afraid such a day will never come. I'm done with reading. Can we just play the game now? I'm sorry. this has just been going downhill since the episode started.
Oh my god. To sell? Oh, I just remembered. We have to report back to Chatot about the perfect apples. Let's go back to the guild.
Let's go.
Enough.
Woomy, teleportation. What? They have no plans to stock perfect apples. Squawk, what am I supposed to do now?
We could go get some perfect apples for you at Apple Woods.
No, you failed last time. What? You're joking. You've previously gone to Apple Woods. You failed utterly. I just don't... I can't read today for some reason. I just can't take that. I just can't go through all that again. I'm sorry. You two were outstanding on our recent expedition. I recognize everything that you've done for us, but the incident with the Guildmaster and the perfect apples, it was a slightly traumatic incident for me. Squawk, I suppose I'll have to find the perfect apples myself. You two should just look over the job bulletin board and the outlaw notice board as usual. Thanks.
Thank you. We can finally play and not read.
Oh, just go up the stairs.
Thank God.
Just go up the stairs. What is happening? Sunflora! I had the chance to chat with the great Dusknoir the other day. Snake Shannon, spin ahead! God!
Are you okay, Finn?
I don't know. I genuinely don't know what happened. We're back. I took a second look at the missions we're doing. I don't really want to go to the 9th floor, but I guess we're gonna do it anyway.
Yeah.
Not Bristle.
I mean, eventually we'll have to do these harder ones, which will take us like to the very end of the place anyways.
Yeah. I mean, just for story's sake, to make things faster, I would like to do the
short ones.
Yeah, I would like to do the short ones, but yeah, we're not gonna have that luxury right now, because when we looked at the board, there weren't even that many to pick from anyway.
Yep.
And I feel like we could benefit from going here anyway, because we might recruit a stronger Pokemon, because no offense to Awu and Angry Awu, they're weak.
Oh, they really are.
Yeah, they're only level 12 and 13. They are not useful at all. And if they die, they're gonna waste my Reviver Seeds, and I don't want that.
Maybe we should have just gone with both of us.
Well, we'll see.
To be fair, they both have really good status moves. Stun Spore and Hypnosis are really good.
That is true. They are pretty good. Hypnosis has like a 60% hit rate.
It's hit every time in this game, though.
Has it?
Yeah.
I wasn't paying attention to the hit rate. You reached destination floor. This is the one where we have to give the Totter Orb, correct?
Ooh, what's that? I believe so. It's a Rost Berry.
Hello, Rost.
For a second, I thought Professor Rowan was Professor Rost.
What?
I don't know why. You said hello, Rost, and my mind just went to Professor Rost.
I like that. You know, considering how many boxes we've gotten, I should probably go to the box opening place. I don't remember where that is exactly. I'm pretty sure it's somewhere in Treasure Town. But,
I wonder who is the box opener anyways.
Yeah, we have a lot of boxes that I haven't been opening at all.
Maybe we'll get some special stuff.
Hopefully.
Dodo, go away.
Can't wait to find out. Oh god, I sneezed.
Bless you.
Oh god. Hey, shut it in and cut that out. It'd be completely go silent and then it'd be black. We did that already. We made that joke already. But yeah, I was gonna say, I think it would be hilarious if we opened a box and it was just filled with rocks.
Oh my god.
It's like you opened the Hardy box. There were 10 gravel rocks in there. Nice.
All hit orb.
Ooh, all hit orb. Does that mean we have higher accuracy, I imagine?
I would
boost critical hits. Oh, that's even better.
Ooh. That'll be good for all those hard boss battles.
Stop running away. You're dead.
Just a slow motion rock in the air.
Hell yeah. I love the gravel rocks in this game, man. They're so useful.
Yeah, definitely.
All right.
And then there's the other one, the Geo.
Yeah, the Geo Pebbles and Gravel Rocks. Yep. I really should be using Gravel Rocks now because they're stronger, and I'm pretty sure we have plenty of Gravel Rocks in storage and in here. And I'll keep using Geo Pebbles for now.
I mean, they're working out so far.
Yeah. But they only do 10 damage. I could be doing 15. It stacks more. Is it better?
Slightly more damage.
It does. Yeah, exactly. You get it. It does slightly more damage.
It's like doing a combo that does 222 instead of combo that does 220.
Yeah, exactly. The damage, it matters. Machop! Yes, I want you. Do you want a nickname? Sure. No, not Machop N. Machop N. There you go.
Yes.
Team is already full. It's like the Pokemon go back to the guild. Can I look at your stats? I'm gonna send. All right, who should we send back, Spark?
Ooh, that's a good question. I would say Angry Uwu.
All right, goodbye, Angry Uwu. You're gonna be
he
sent back
less,
to the guild. Yeah.
Less.
You're level 7. You're terrible. I thought you'd be better. I thought I'd appreciate you more, but I don't.
You're the chosen one, and you failed.
What?
Oranberry.
Yeah, it is an Oranberry. Wait, what'd you say?
I said you were the chosen one, and you failed me.
Yeah. What the heck? Why doesn't it like give us the option to check their stats out first? I wish. Oh well, whatever. Sleep powder.
I don't think that works. He's. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, sleep powder works. Oh crap! I have recoil. That's right. Because takedown. Nice. Double.
Nice. Yeah, that's right. Really easy.
There we go. Yeah, we can take on bees. We're good enough for the bees. No, I don't want to leave. I want to take on the other bees.
Let's go destroy that S rank.
No. Don't get cocky, kid. No, please no. All right,
we do need more max elixirs, I think. Because I think we're out, aren't we?
No, I think we have plenty in storage, maybe. Oops. You mean open that? Are my link to... moves looking,
You need to use one now.
Do I have to?
Yeah, or else it'll break the next time you use it.
Ooh, not a glittery block. Max elixir! Ingest! I have ingested it. Tackle! Sick.
Everything dies in one hit to you.
I know, right? I'm just that good.
Circskit.
Oops. Circskit.
Yeah, Circskit.
It's Circskit.
I know.
Sursk kit. Sursk it. Sursk. I don't know why that sounded so weird to me. Because I was just like so... I'm just used to calling it Surskit. When you said Surskit, I was just like, why the emphasis on the K? Where did this come from? All right, we're done. You can leave. Back to more plot. Back to more Yay. Reading. Oh, God. Because that's gone so well today.
Yo, we got an extra 100 compared to usual.
Did we?
Yeah, we got 200 instead of the 100.
But that's because he gave us 2,000.
Yeah.
So we still got the same 10%.
Yeah, but I meant, like, usually we get 100 for stuff. Now we got 200.
Oh, okay. Still not that great. I'm pretty sure I spent more money on that Totter Orb than I did on the reward. Let's be real here. Totter Orbs are expensive.
Yay, more gravel rocks. Points.
Yeah, dude, I am getting more gravel rocks. Maybe I could make the switch to the next one. This is difference.
Everyone, time for dinner.
Yeah! Let's get... Hold on, everyone.
No!
Ahem. Before we start dinner, there's something I must share with you. Hey! Come on, out with it! Let us eat already! Quiet, please. Ahem. Now, we just received word of this. Another time gear was stolen. What?
Another time gear?
Another one got stolen?
Is it maybe the one in Fogbound Lake?
No, it wasn't. The stolen time gear was not from Fogbound Lake. It's apparently from elsewhere, but that's the second time gear to be stolen. It would be extremely bad if the third were to be taken. Now, rest assured that I have full confidence in you all, but I must make one thing very clear. You must never tell anyone what you witnessed during our expedition. Understood? Of course! I don't have a big mouth. Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do. Eek! I would never forget the promise we made to Uxie. Okay, quiet everyone. Sorry to keep you waiting. Without further ado, on your marks, get set! Ciao! I wonder if Chatzod was able to get those perfect apples.
I mean, there was one on Wigglytuff's head, so I would think so.
That's true. But they didn't say they were out of stock. They just said they were running low on stock this time.
True. Just before dinner, Chatzod said another time gear was stolen.
Yes, thank you for repeating
that. That's two now. I can't imagine who'd be stealing them.
Thanks for keeping up your habit of repeating everything that everybody says, Spark.
But I have to.
It's my character trait. It's my thing. It's what I'm best at.
Exactly. What would anyone want with the time gears anyway? I just don't understand.
I don't know either. When I was at Fogbound Lake and saw a time gear for the first time. When I saw the time gear, why did my heart start pounding so wildly? I must be reading too much into this. My pulse raced when I saw the time gear, and the time gear's being stolen. No, there's no connection at all.
You know, when I think about it, Fang, I get this feeling that our expedition to Fogbound Lake took place a long time ago. Wasn't the view fantastic? It was like being in a dream. I wonder how Uxie is doing. I wonder if he's well.
Smash cut to Uxie getting beat up.
Oh god.
I knew it. I knew I shouldn't have trusted them. Soon after they left, another Pokemon would come. But this one... it stole the time gear. I should have done it. I should have taken their memories when I had the chance. I don't know exactly what you're talking about, but you're wrong. No one led me here. No one told me about this place. I've known about the presence of a time gear here for a long time. I have no quarrel with you, but I am taking it with me. The third time gear. Next time on Pokemon Mystery Dungeon, Explorers of Sky. I don't know. I don't want to say what's next. I don't want to spoil the game for Sprickflare, so next time, find out!